through to Didasco. Didasco in the box. Didasco and Franch parrying it over the crossbar.
And that's exactly the combination play that we were just talking about through Maria Sanchez and Caprice Didasco. Sanchez gets her heels on the sideline. That opens up space on the interior for Caprice Didasco to attack with speed. She gets around the edge, looking to serve around Gabby Robinson. Looks like it takes a slight nick off of Robinson's boot.